SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off message effects on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has some message effects that can be applied when people send you iMessages that either contain specific phrases or that they have adjusted to include those message effects on their own. But if you don't want to see any of these message effects, then you have an option to turn them off. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can choose Motion in the top section of the screen. Now you just need to find the Autoplay Message Effects on this menu, and then you can tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Now any full screen effects in the message apps are not going to automatically play when you receive them.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.